Baruch Shani, 2 Baruch, 12. But I will say this as I think, and I will speak against you, O land which are prospering. The noonday does not always burn, nor do the rays of the sun constantly give light. Do not expect and hope that you will always be prosperous and rejoicing. And be not greatly uplifted and boastful, for assuredly in its own season shall the divine wrath awake against you, which now in long suffering is held in, as it were, by reins. And when I had said these things, I fasted 7 days.